I'm a conservation biologist, so if you want to go broader than that, it would be ecology in general. I do a lot of international work, and so a lot of my work has been in Africa, Costa Rica, other places, and we take undergraduates there. It's great to be able to share that with our students. Places like Lubbock are intimately connected culturally, economically, biologically, with the rural environment around them. What we need is something that looks not at urban in a vacuum, not in rural in a vacuum, but how the two elements combine. And we need to do it in a way that's completely interdisciplinary. And so that is what CURES is, Center for Urban Rural Sustainability. But in there, not in the acronym, is the word coupled. It's not urban and rural. It's urban and rural and how they talk to one another. We in Lubbock serve the community for hundreds of miles around for things like educational services, Texas Tech, things like medical services, the hospitals. We rely on that surrounding for many things as well. It's not a one-way relationship, it's a two-way relationship. So the goal is to explore that interdependence and ideally help it reach a more sustainable long-term outcome. Our leadership has decided to support this. And as far as we know, we are the only center of this kind. There's urban centers, there's rural centers, there's nothing like this anywhere. And in that sense, Texas Tech is absolutely unique. And so for people who are interested in multidisciplinarity, who are interested in making a difference in the lives of people, that's the place to be. This is a place where you can make a difference. This is a project where, if it goes where we hope it goes, it will make a difference.